How does a percolator work? Put the percolator over a heat source. As the water heats up, it travels through this tube. When the water reaches the top, it bubbles back down through the ground coffee. The brewed coffee flows into the brewing chamber and bubbles back up this tube. This process repeats itself until the coffee is fully brewed, about 5 minutes. What coffee brewer should we do next?